You know, every day we make decisions. Everyone tells lies. But some people don't realize the power of those lies. They don't know how it can affect the people around them and their own lives. So, maybe y'all should just ponder on that. Just think about that for a little bit. This is the power of a lie.
Ed was with a bitch named Tina for 7 years. Had 2 little kids, a good job, and a house on the hills. He had it all, but took it all for granted. Some fools don't know what they got, I just don't understand it.
But anyway,
he had the habit for hookers and coke. He told his wife this Friday night he was going out with his buds on a boat. Straight lying to her face, turned his back, laughed like it was a joke. Hopped on the internet, went to Craigslist, got himself an Esco.
She said,
meet them at the Holiday Inn.
He said,
can you get some coke? I got like 3 grand and I'm trying to get blowed. She said, oh yeah, honey, I can do that. We're gonna have a great time. All that was on Ed's mind was titties and white lines.
The power of a lie, the outcome you can't decide.
When you dance
with the devil, evil forces will collide.
Choose
how you handle situations with caution. Because in life a happy ending don't happen often.
The power of
a lie, the outcome you can't decide.
When you dance
with the devil, evil forces will collide.
Choose
how you handle situations with caution. Because in life a happy ending don't happen often.
Ed pulled up to the Holiday Inn at 9 o'clock on the dot, ready to roll some rock. Parked his Mercedes Benz in the back, locked his doors so he wouldn't get jacked. Walked up the stairs, 2 rooms,
666,
knocked on the door. Opened up was the hoe. The room was messy and the hooker was gross. But he seen white lines on the table, so he was good to go. She asked him, do you have the dough?
If not, you gotta go.
He opened his wallet, then she whistled. Then 5 dudes blasted out the bathroom like a fucking missile. One of the dudes pistol whipped him, he fell to the ground. The last thing he thought was gonna happen is going down. They took all his cash, his car keys, and repeatedly whooped his ass. Then the last thing you heard was the sound of a gun blast. He paid the price for his lies. Now his family lives in his
demise.
The power of a lie, the outcome you can't decide.
When you dance
with the devil, evil forces will collide.
Choose
how you handle situations with caution. Because in life a happy ending don't happen often.
The
power of a lie, the outcome you can't decide.
When you dance
with the devil, evil forces will collide.
Choose
how you handle situations with caution. Because in life a happy ending don't happen often.
You see what happened to Ed? It happened to any of us. We all lie every day, not realizing the consequences or the situations we can be put in. The ways of the world work in cruel ways. That's all I gotta say.